So, ladies and gentlemen, this is Kerry Ellis.
Hello, hello, hello.
And we decided we will do the interview ourselves because we're about to come to Bulgaria. And I'm going to ask Kerry some questions. And she has no idea what I'm going to ask her.
I'm a bit nervous.
So, Kerry, what was the thing that made you decide you had to be a singer?
Oh, that's a good
question.
When
did you know you had to be a singer?
God, you know what? I don't think I've ever really thought about it. I think I've always sung from such an early age and I was a child singer, really. And I don't think I was any good as a young child. I think my brother will tell you that from me screaming in my bedroom from an early age. But I think it was just always in my blood. And I think just throughout the years, I've honed my talent, I think. And it's a passion at the end of the day. I love what I do, and I feel grateful that I get to do my passion.
Mm, amazing. So it was always there, really?
Well, I...
You never doubted. You never wanted to do anything else. You want to be a train driver or anything.
No, I never doubted it. But I've definitely progressed and nurtured, refined my talent, I think.
You sure have. Yeah, that's great. So how do you feel about going to Bulgaria?
I'm excited. I've never been to Bulgaria before. This tour we're embarking on is going to be so much fun. It's been a while since we've been on tour, so to go to new places is always great, and I'm sure that the crowds in Bulgaria are going to be brilliant.
Can't wait. Amazing. Now, they told me I have to ask her this question, which is very embarrassing. So what was it like working with Brian May?
Who? Sorry? Who?
You know, Brian May. How was that?
If you can just turn away for a minute. Well, you know, we've been working together for quite a long time now, about 14 years, I think it is. Since we met in We Will Rock You, I auditioned for Brian's show, We Will Rock You. It was a huge success in London and all over the world, really. And we've been together working ever since. And I think that initial audition process when I met you for the first time and had to sing one of your songs for you was pretty daunting, but also a real honour and pleasure that I got to sing a song for the actual writer and hopefully do it justice, and I got the job, so that's good. Indeed. And we're still working together now, so I haven't upset him, so that's good. So yeah, no, I'm very grateful, and you know, who gets to work with Brian? It's a joy.
So what do you think it's like for Brian May to work with you?
I don't know.
Very good. Very lucky person. So what's your favourite song? What are you looking forward to singing most when we come to Bulgaria?
It changes on depending on the day, because our set varies as well. It kind of evolves throughout the tour, depending on how the audience react and how we feel, and we like it to be alive and spontaneous, so it does depend. I obviously love singing No One But You, because it's quite poignant for us. It's the song I sang in We Will Rock You, and to now actually get to perform it with Brian is a real joy, and it's very special. And then I also like the stuff that was fun. It's great to sing Queen songs. We do Somebody to Love, and it's a great crowd pleaser. And we do a bit of the Beatles, which is fun. So yeah, there's lots.
We better do Know About You then.
I know, we better
do it.
I've said it now.
Very good, wow. And yeah, it's the first time for both of us that we're coming to Bulgaria, so it is quite
a thrill. Oh, is it your first time?
Yeah, for me too, yeah, amazing. So, can't wait. And we hope you will enjoy the show. If you want to respond to us on Twitter, please do, because we both tweet like maniacs.
We do.
So you can find me at Dr. Brian May and at Kerry Jane Ellis.
Yep.
So tweet us and we'll get to know each other, okay?
And be a lovely live and interactive crowd for us, because we can't wait.
Yeah.
Yay! Bye!